What's up, guys? My name is Wendy. So today I will teach you, I will tell you what's the difference between the foreign key and the normal key. So today, after you see this, so that you insert, so that let's say I insert the database, no, the SQL, you can see, Control V. Okay, this is you see this is a bit different as we see as previously. So that this is our data type 20. So that this one is 99 the 0130, and then this one is what? This one is 4 8. And you can see this later on. So that we just checking that go. So that after you can see the database a bit different as we see salesperson order. You see this is got a link. Can link can link link. No, they are linking. So that this one.